Hi, I'm Brian Westover with PC Mag, and we're here at CES looking at the Lenovo ThinkBook Plus Gen 5 Hybrid, which does probably one of the coolest things I've ever seen a two-in-one laptop do. It's a laptop, it's a tablet. That doesn't seem so new, but this is. The bottom half is a full Windows 11 PC running a Core i7 Core Ultra processor. The top half screen is its own separate system, an Android tablet with its own Snapdragon processor inside. And when you separate the two, it turns into an Android tablet, but the two systems continue talking to each other. So you can access your files, you can work on everything you need to work on, regardless of which mode it's in, and switch back and forth seamlessly. It's a laptop now, you pull off the top, it's its own tablet. But this tablet, voila, Android. But you don't give up any of the usability of your system. You've still got access to your files, you've even still got access to your programs, thanks to a system-to-system streaming option that's built in. So the two halves continue communicating with each other, so you don't lose a single step. It adds a whole new layer of usability to the detachable concept, and I think it's really a useful idea that a lot of people are gonna like. So this is the Lenovo ThinkBook Plus Gen 5, which puts the two in two-in-one system. I'm Brian Westover with PC Mag. We're here at CES. We're gonna have lots more to show you, so stay tuned.